with this we have completed the male reproductive system. Here we have discussed about the different types of the organs which are all involved in this particular system, like the scrotum, epididymis, the seminiferous tubules, epididymis, and also lastly we have seen about the Sertoli cells, their synthesis. With this we have completed the male reproductive system.